यशस्वी विद्यार्थ्यांचं अभिनंदन आणि त्याच्या पालकांचं आणि आम्हाला ज्यांनी मार्गदर्शन केलं असं त्या सर्व शिक्षकांचं अभिनंदन. रिझल्ट लागला, अचानक लागला, म्हणजे काही कल्पना नव्हती, पण सगळ्यांना खूप चांगले मार्क मिळाले आणि सर्व शिक्षकांची आणि मुलांची मेहनत फळाला आली. थँक्यू.
हार्टली गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द डिग्रीज, प्रिन्सिपल, टीचर. Hearty good morning to all the dignitaries, principal, teacher, parents and all my dear friends. First of all, congratulations for such a grandiose success that we have achieved. Now I will start upon. Rotary is the place where my CBSE journey from a girl having 93% in 10th standard started and is now ending with 93.8% in Rotary English Medium School itself. Tried me to mold in many ways that was possible for the Rotary English Medium School. It's the place which helped me to bring out more from my personality and thereby imbibing the knowledge that was possible from their side. This campus or my friends made me bold and emotions entered in my life in the Rotary English Medium School itself. It is the place where common orator got confidence on her English communication, and so I thanks all the teachers and all the committee members present here for such a grandiose infrastructure that they have provided to us and thereby the teaching that they taught to us. All the teachers tried to imbibe knowledge in me and thereby developing my intellect. So I am thankful to all the teachers for their sharing of knowledge with me. I especially thank Mrs. Rupali Bodas ma'am and Mr. Ashutosh Bajpai sir for not only teaching me but igniting me whenever it was required. So I thank both of you for that. Then foremost that the foundation of this success lies among you both in greater extent for this purpose. Our result was unexpected because we were unknown about the date of result which was announced. And then the joy that I noticed in the voice of about to mention teacher was at such a great extent that that voice and that their excitement made me more happy than the marks that I achieved. So thank you as they were the one who wished me before all the close relatives of mine. Being student or teenager, I might have committed some mistakes or might have hurt someone. So, being teacher and elder to me, I expect or hope for the forgiveness. From this dais, I want to share one more experience or thing with all of us that just all the best from few teachers during the exam time have lot of importance in some students' life before the exam. So, I thank all the committee members, teachers who have wished me love before the exam, and this success is a result of their good luck and wishes. Lastly, I thank my parents for all the foundation that they have laid in my life and all the basic amenities that they have tried to provide me with the best possible means to. So I owe them a lot and thank you for attending this program too. And at the end, I wish all the best to all my friends and forthcoming 12th standard batch. And I'll just advise my friends that live the life you love and love the life that you will live ahead. Thank you.
Good morning, respected dignitaries, teachers and all my dear friends present here. Today is the day we were all eager for, and the day has finally arrived. First of all, I would like to thank all my teachers, principal, trustee members, and of course my parents for their support. Today I have written my words because my overwhelming feelings would throw me off the track. My send-off speech holds memories of how and why I joined Rotary, but my felicitation speech reveals my actual journey. Both the years of 11th and 12th standard, I wondered how would this day be, the day when I ceased to be an idiot. Today's day would hold the efforts and returns of 2 years, and I wondered if I would be satisfied or I would be hurt. I was happy or sad, but soon my teachers would get me out of my fantasy. My first paper was English, and Raut sir knows how nervous I was. And he was the first teacher I met when I entered Rotary. I had some doubts and he was explaining very cooperatively. The work took to heart because he always encouraged me for my writings and especially my poems that would draw out my negativity. Even when everyone heard my poems, he was the one who understood it. Bodas ma'am, the most senior and experienced teacher. Anyone who meets her will understand why she is the best for her subject, and she is. She was one who positively dominated us and for good. She would scold, she would get angry, but it was meant for a reason, and the reason is today's day. She always wanted the positive in me, and now when see me ma'am, I'm positive. My personal highest score of accounts, but I still regret that I could not get 100. My 98 marks belong to ma'am, but 2 marks belong to my laziness that she always scolded me for. But today, I say, there was always a hidden love in her anger. Paras sir, more a guide than a teacher, my mentor, especially my counselor. He was always my moral support. Every time I felt low, he was there to uplift me, especially during the end of rounds and start of my exams. A person to my heart always said, a management person has to be different from others. And now I say he is different. Both certainly unpredictable, like he has to be, a helper and a guide, who spoke first against my negativity and a positive motivator speaker, always to my heart. Kazi ma'am, she was never a teacher but a sister. And today I would like to read 2 of the letters that she had given me. One at the start of 12th and the second on my birthday. Dear Karthiki, happy birthday. No matter what situation is, never let your emotions overpower your intelligence. There are going to be times when you doubt everything around you or when you won't be able to make sense of whatever is going on. At times like this and at times when everything is just alright, remember the purpose of your life. Look at the bigger picture and never let the sparkle within you fail. I will always be around you when you need me. The best is yet to be and the best is today. Dear Karthiki, I know hopes are high, but you are the girl capable of everything that you dream. Life and the world out here is tough and unexpectedly unkind. But don't let it dim the light that shines through your eyes. Make the best use of time and you have got today. And rock the show. Now I did. She was the one who could understand me more than anybody here, and she holds most precious moments of my heart. She mixed with us as if she was no teacher but someone of our age who could understand us more than ourselves. She is one who will always hold a deep place in my heart which cannot be replaced. Patil sir, unfortunately he is absent today, but he is very special. Our class teacher, he was more like a home parent. He knows how to handle a student. Every student enjoyed his stories, his company, and very poorly scared of him. The most volatile teacher, perhaps. After our send-off, I came to know that he had shed tears for us, and it was most unexpected moment. Everyone was so attached, but this fact was never expressed. And you know, you realize when time passes by. He was the most eager person for a reason, and first batch responsibility lied upon him. There are things we know he did for us, and there are things we don't. But above all, he will always remain special. Patil ma'am, principal, the communicator who would always care for what we need and what we know. Responsibility of whole school lied upon her, but she was more lovable for our class. Most sincere bachelor, her words always, and I would always remember that. Trustee members were always at the support. What father is to family is what trustee members are to school. Apart from all this, Rotary school's job, Roshi gave me a special gift, a brother, more than a teacher, Ashutosh Bajpayee sir. There are many things I know and many things I don't. There was always a resistance to study maths, and I have seen him upset for the same. But I remember that day when I promised him that I will surely score 95 plus. Today I proudly said to him, I kept your promise. Anybody in school premise don't know me, how or what I am. But he knows. He was a hidden person for all my journey. He helped to fight all those negativities that no one knows about. And I don't have a real brother, but he is more than just any of friends, just like a family. Thank you. All the non-teaching staff of school has helped us equally. I remember bothering mousies and kakas for finding me an empty room to study. And if I need any kind of photocopy, they would just gave it to me from office. And all this, they have just helped me. My success is of my teachers as well as my parents who stayed awake late night when I studied. My mom who used to wait late night for me and yet woke up early to make me tiffin. My dad who knows all about my rumors about me and yet kept me away from this thorny world. Just like he truly is so precious. My uncle who came to drop me every day and knew anguish of my school. Rotary holds shapes. Now I see them shining. Apart from this, other teachers like those of science and pre-primary, primary teachers have equally supported me. Thank you very much. Where there is good, there has to be evil. There has been obstacles. But without those obstacles, fruit of success never tastes so sweet. There are motivators, there are demotivators, but today I stand still for all those who hope for me, those who wanted to see my downfall too. In the end, I say quality education that Rotary gave me will never be found anywhere else, and I vote to Rotary for that. When I just joined my new classes for CA Foundation, Shesh classes, then my manager, CA Neeraj sir, was praising me because he was telling other students that lack of infrastructure in rural area that I live is the main problem for downfall of students. But Rotary is a hope for everybody. For every person who is in this rural area and who wants a quality education. Kattal madam always told me, Kartiki, I want your poem. She is fond of my poems and I really like that. So this, I will end my speech with a poem. A new lesson in the diary of life. The walk in the life that gives a new lesson. A new path to show your dream. The path will lead to hold the beauty of struggles, some struggles that would make you scream. But you know you are never alone. There will be people to hold your hand. There will be people to knock you down. And there will be people by your side who will stand. As every rose has thorns, there will be people who will make you suffer, spread rumors about you forgetting humanity, just like what relations don't meant to be. They could make you lose your sanity. There are things I know, things I heard, but you must remember a thought. You have no time to spare for barking dogs because you have to climb the place where you deserve. You deserve the place at top. Everybody who stayed by my side for this success is truly more priceless than a ruby or gem. They are the ones who around me always summon. They are the water in the paradox of water and diamond. The true and priceless relation I share with everybody is bound and heartful to my soul I speak today. And efforts that they took for me and the returns to world now I speak. Rotary teachers, friends, principal and school, all where my root lies, have helped me stand upright just to show me that it's bright. Everybody here helped me and showed me what I deserve. They say, you are lazy, but your talent is worth to preserve. And today when I see back to the lesson of life, it showed me glimpses of what life is. Priceless teachings and education they gave me, feels like that moment here should cease. But time passes by, and so has this time passed. I just hope I haven't disappointed you. Because today when I speak what I feel, I see everybody around me just see you. And today when I look back with satisfaction, I see my journey in Rotary as single life. Moment of pain, moment of happiness, concludes hearing golden words, a new lesson in the diary of life.